Unit 3. Peoples of Vietnam. Page 26. Getting started. Activity 1. Listen and read.
Good morning.
Good morning. Can I help you?
Yes, we'd like to know something about the cultural groups of Vietnam.
Right. Is it true that there are 54 ethnic groups in our country?
Exactly.
How interesting. I'm curious about them now. Which group is the largest?
Well, the Viet, or Kinh, have the largest number of people, accounting for about 86% of the population. 53 others are called ethnic minority peoples.
And where do they live?
All over the country. Some groups like the Thai, Hmong, Yao, live mostly in the mountainous regions in the north, and the Cham, Khmer, Ere live in the central highlands and some southern provinces.
I see. And do they speak their own languages?
Yes. And they have their own ways of life and customs and traditions.
That's awesome. I'd like to find out more about them.
Okay, I'll show you round and tell you some interesting...
One. Listen and read. A. Find the opposite of these words in the conversation. One. Listen and read. B. Read the conversation again and answer the questions. One. Listen and read. C. Can you find the following expressions in the conversation? Try to explain what they mean. Two. Use the words and phrases in the box to label each picture. Three. Complete the following sentences with the words and phrases in the box. Four. Game, quick quiz.